When it comes to mid-majors, there weren't too many players that had a better season than Fort Wayne's John Konchar. The IPFW junior has been named to the Lou Henson All-America team. What does it mean? It means he's one of the top mid-major players in the country. He's also a finalist for the Henson Award, which goes to the best mid-major player. The winner will be announced on Monday. Konchar averaging 15 points, 8 rebounds, 5 assists a game. He was 9th in the country in steals.